that there is no fundamental difference under international law between the deliberate targeting of civilians and the indiscriminate targeting of civilians. There is no substantive difference. Therefore, under international law, according to Yoram Dinstein, Israel is targeting the civilian population of Gaza. That's another indication from the get-go, not from yesterday, not from when it was revealed to President Biden, but from the get-go, Israel has been engaging in a genocidal war